and today we're going to learn about simplifying square roots. If you haven't already watched a video of exponents and roots, be sure to watch that first. Maybe you'll get an example where we'll end up with the square root of 16. You know the square root of 16? 16 equals 4 squared. That means the square root of 16 is 4. But what if you end up with the square root of 32? 32 isn't a perfect square. Well, but we get a rule. The square root of A times B equals the square root of A times the square root of B. Since 32 can be factored into 2 times 16, and 16 is already a perfect square, we can break it out into the square root of 2, the square root of 2 times 4. The square root of 2 can't be simplified, so we have 4 root 2. Sometimes you may get an irrational in the denominator, like maybe 3 over the square root of 2. So what can we do? The deal is to multiply the square root of 2 over the square root of 2. And this will turn up not the irrational will turn back into the numerator. And now let's simplify. On the top we have 3 times the square root of 2, or 3 root 2, over the square root of 2 times the square root of 2. By definition, it will just equal 2. So these fractions are equal. And sometimes you may get the square root of 121 out of 64. What could that be? But we have another basic rule. The square root of A over B equals the square root of A over the square root of B. So that rule can help us here. We can do that as the square root of 121 divided by the square root of 64. Since they're both perfect squares, it's 11 out of 8. Okay.